We're going to show you how to find and complete assignments through Canvas. So here I'm on the JazzBand Proficient page. You can find the assignments that are due over here on the right-hand side under To Do, or you can go to the Assignments tab, and it'll show you assignments that are overdue. At this point, I need you to focus on these assignments that say Assignment 1 through 12. Those are going to be the ones that we're actually going to be using for the remainder of the school year. Or, instead of the Assignments tab, you can go down to Modules and go through this module that I've created. Go to the first page, read through everything on here to understand what I'm asking you to do. You can use these tabs to quickly access the assignment, or just click Next. Takes you right to the assignment. In here, I have tabs set up for you, buttons set up for you to access the PDF file of what you need to perform. Or you can log into Smart Music and find the same thing. Okay? After you've practiced it for a little bit, go up and click the blue Submit Assignment. And if you've done it through Smart Music, all you have to do in this text entry, you see the text entry right here tab, all you have to say is completed in Smart Music. And then click Submit. If you can't get into Smart Music for whatever reason, or you'd rather not, and that's fine, you can use the Media tab. So click the Media tab, and it gives you all these options. Record or upload media. So if you've recorded it on your phone or device, you can upload the file through here. You click Record or Upload Media. You can click Upload Media and select the audio file or select a video file. Or Smart Music or Canvas, however, lets you record directly in to Canvas. Now, once you've recorded that file, you submit assignment, and that's it. That's all you have to do. If you've already done it through Smart Music, you do have to complete it here on Canvas as well for it to count. Okay? Let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.